Hey there, Brett McFall here, and in this lesson I want to show you the secret that allows me to turn $1 into $5 in as little as 48 hours. Sometimes it can take maybe up to 4 or 5 days, but often as little as 48 hours, which means a prospect comes into my very, very simple sales funnel. I'm going to show you it right now. And they don't know me at all. And within 48 hours, they are ready to spend and invest. And this is something which I find most experts, most coaches, most consultants, most digital marketing agencies just don't really have that ability to do. They tend to need a longer sales cycle. And so I'm going to show you exactly how I do it so that you can actually model this for your own business. All right, so let's just go into this presentation right now. Okay, so you can copy what I'm about to show you here if you are a coach. So if you're a coach of any topic, right, doesn't matter which niche you're in, no worries there at all. If you're a consultant in any area, again, so it does not matter which topic you're in. Right now, I'm training students in 100 different niches how to do this, and it's working, okay? So chances are your niche will work exactly the same way. If you're a speaker, so if you happen to speak on XYZ topic and maybe, you know, you find that things are great when you've got gigs on, right, and someone's providing the events for you, but if you can't do your own marketing, can't do your own product delivery or your own sales, then obviously, you know, your income can really decrease and you can find it quite hard. So if you're a speaker or you want to be a speaker, then you want to use this system as well. This makes you now independent. You don't need anyone else to promote you in order to be able to market your program, all right? And if you're maybe a digital marketing agency, so maybe you run advertising on social media or you manage their accounts or something like that, where it's generally a high ticket purchase and generally a recurring purchase for those ones there. But, you know, you're sort of surrounded by a whole bunch of competition. Everyone's saying the same thing. How do you differentiate yourself? This is how you do it, all right? So I've worked with all these industries and all these different areas, and so I know exactly how to help you out. But basically, if you sell any high ticket product, so I'm talking over $3,000. And that might be recurring, anywhere between $3,000 and $10,000, as an actual purchase price, then this is the system that I use and you can use as well. Alrighty. So the average price of the program I sold in this campaign was $5,997. So some paid more than that in that, and some paid less. So if they paid less, it's because they paid upfront, and if they paid more, it's because they paid over installments. So the average was $5,997, all right? So fairly expensive program by anyone's imagination. So it takes a little bit of thought to make that investment. If someone's going to come on board, they need to put a little bit of thought into that so they know it's the right thing for them. So this process here, it makes it happen, as I said, in as little as 48 hours, all right? So let me show you what I do. So here's the exact system that you can copy for your own success. Here is the advert that I run. So this is one of many ads that I run. So it's just one of many ads that I run. And so I run this on Facebook, straight into Facebook. You might also run a little bit on Instagram, but the majority of all my budget goes straight into Facebook because you can target it so well to the exact people that need to see your ad, which reduces your advertising costs, and it just gets it seen by the right people, right? And so even if you don't think your market's on Facebook, I've proven usually over and over again that they actually are, and we can still reach them even if you don't think they are, right? So here's the ad here. It's a single image ad. All my data points to the most responsive ads, the most profitable ads being single image ads, as opposed to, say, video ads, all right? A lot of people are talking all about video these days and building a brand, and I understand the theory of it, but what is working is single image ads, where we actually get them to take an action right there and then, rather than branding. So it's not that other stuff doesn't work. I've just found that the actual best spend has been on the single image ads, all right? So my ads are quite long. I'll show you my copy here in a second, but you want to see it in the bottom here is that there's 27 comments and 8 shares. Now, the shares are the best part because it means that people have shared the ads. This is like marketing that you get for free. So someone likes your ad so much, they share it with their followers, which means it's completely free. So that's a good sign that your ad's, you know, saying the right things. It's really hitting the mark. 27 people have commented, which means they're asking questions, or they might be including their friend in, might type their friend's name in, so then they get to see the ad. So all that stuff happens. This is a really good proven ad, which I run over and over again, and it works the same every time. So the headline there on the photograph, it's a photograph of myself. It could be me, it could be someone else. I found that if I don't use me, it's the same as if I do use me. So I might as well start the branding process, I believe. So I do that here. But the headline there says, "Steal my formula." which is quite an intriguing headline, like, what formula? And I can steal it? Well, now it makes it, there's intrigue with this headline, I'm sure you can see, right? Now, the ad itself, down the bottom is a little headline saying, give me 45 minutes and I'll show you where you're, and the rest of it's cut off here, because in some formats, maybe it's desktop or mobile, it shows up or doesn't show up, but it's enough to get people wanting to click on learn more, or at the very least, it's enough to get them to click on the more link at the top there, which helps them read the actual all of the ad, right? So I'll take you quickly through the actual ad copy. Here it is here, you know, it says, hi, I'm Brett, and I used to struggle to charge the prices that I wanted to, etc., etc. I felt like I was in an endless bidding war. That was until I discovered a simpler way of marketing. So I'm letting them know, I was once in your shoes, all right? I was once there. That's what that copy there tells you. And literally overnight, when I discovered this secret, then people went from saying to me, look, I'll think about what you've got to offer, to when can I start it? Can I start? And that's actually the truth, right? So I tell people that in the actual ad. So this is more of a story-based ad, right? So I tell them here, you know, fast forward to today, and I turn away clients that I don't want to work with, which is true. I charge the prices that I'm worth, which is true. So I'm basically telling my story. Now, what changed at the bottom of the ad there? It says, what changed? I go into the next bit of the ad. You know, if you sell a product at a high price and you've tried, you're tired of all the grind and all the hard work, then there's actually a better way to do it, which what it means is there's no more this, no more that, no more this, no more that. So, you know, I just tell them all the things that it isn't, as in all the things they don't have to do anymore if they were able to use what I use, right? Then I go to tell them, you know, instead of this, you'd get that. Instead of this, you get that. So this sort of copy you can use as well. If I go back up again, you know, you can tell them all the things that you eliminate. You know, if you were to follow my system or come along to my webinar or click on this ad, etc., there'll be no more of this, no more of that. No, and people like that because it's nice and easy to read. They can very quickly go through the copy, and every sentence rewards them. It means no more this, no more that. People are saying, oh, good, good, right? If I go down into the next section, it tells them again, instead of this, you'll have that. And so it's the before and after, right? So we're painting a picture here of what they can do. At the bottom, it says, sound good. For a limited time, I'm revealing how you can do it, right? I give them the name of the actual webinar, because I run ads that go to an automated webinar, which I'll explain in a second. And then I tell them what I'm going to teach them. So I'll teach you three big things. Then I put some bullets there. Here's what I'm going to teach you. Here's what I'm going to teach you. And then it says, you know, what people are often asking, well, why are you doing this? And I tell them, look, it's simply how I find clients. I'm happy to show you this, and maybe you might like me to coach you, maybe you might not. Like, I just tell them really honestly what I do and what's available to them, and there's no pressure. The workshop is for free. Simply visit the Learn More button there to secure your spot, right? So I'm just advertising a spot in my webinar. And I don't call it a webinar, I always call it an online class, or an online workshop, so that it doesn't get thrown into that same pile as everyone else's webinar. Because on my webinar, I don't sell, or most other webinars do sell. I actually just help people for 45 minutes. And I promise a 45-minute webinar, and I give them a 45-minute webinar. So I deliver my first promise right up front. I promise you're going to get this, and I actually only make it 45 minutes. You know, a lot of webinars these days go on for hours and hours. You never know when they're going to finish. Well, not with my webinars, right? So, but I don't call them webinars. You just call them, you know, an online class or something like that, right? So that's the ad. And this ad here, in this little campaign, over the course of 2 weeks, you'll see here on the screen that about 274 people opted in to watch the webinar, all right? So when I run the advertising campaign, Facebook tells me there, and so you'll see there's a list there from top to bottom. I'm using the same ad, but I'm going to like three or four different markets, so I get to get different response from different markets. One might just be coaches, one might be consultants, one might be people maybe who have interacted on my website before, and we have them what we call pixeled in, you know, so they might have been there once or twice. So that's where those different numbers come from. The bottom total there tells us that 274 results, which means 274 people opted in for my webinar, all right, over the period of around about 2 weeks. Now, that was the ad, and when they opt in, then what it does, they see the ad, they choose to click on the ad, it takes them to register for my webinar. Now, this is the exact page that they see. Even if we were to go to the page right now, it's exactly how it looks, it's exactly what I use. And it's very simple. There's nothing else on the page, just the actual headline that you see right there, and the wording and everything, and they can choose one of three different times to watch the webinar. It's fully automated in that, so that I want to be doing webinars daily or even every second night or every week. I don't want to be doing that, right? Because on my webinars, I don't sell. I just give value. So it's a smart thing to do then to automate that whole process so that people can still absorb the value, but I don't have to be doing that every night or every day because I have a family, I've got a life, and you want this business to give you a lifestyle, right, plus the income. So I automate the whole thing, and it means people can still enjoy it. And so they go and they watch it, and it's not a video, it's a webinar. As in, you know, if I sent them a video, they could press pause to the video. With this online webinar system, they can't pause it, they have to watch it there and then. So, you know, I do make people jump through some hoops to see whether they're serious, all right? And this is a system I use called Ever Webinar. You're welcome, you can check that out, everwebinar.com. It's not my software, I just use it, and it's fabulous and does everything I need it to do, right? So they opt into that webinar, and 274 people did that from over this little 2-week period. And I'll just show you some more data here. That there on the left-hand side, you'll see the results again. I've showed you that before. Down the bottom, it says 274. So bottom left is 274 people opting in. And then the cost for me to get those 274 people is $6,544. Now you might think, what? That's a lot of money to spend on marketing. Some will think that's a lot. Some won't think that's enough. I'm somewhere in the middle, right? It's like, you know, you can see the different types of money I've spent on certain markets there. It all varies, but the total is $6,544. Now, I can do that because I have a system that works. I know that when I invest money here, I'm going to get a return every single time. Now, you don't know that. Maybe that's why you won't spend this money, because you're not sure of how to do it. Whereas I've worked out a system that does it every single time, and that's how I can happily do that. And now I'll show you how it really works, right? So that's how much I spent on the marketing over about 2 weeks there. And how do I turn it into cash? Here's exactly how I do it. So what happens is when people get to the end of the webinar, then I'll let them know, listen, if you'd like my personal help, then what I'll get you to do is to go to this page in a second and ask for a strategy session with me, of which they can go to this page that you see on the screen there. And that allows them to enter their name, their email, their phone number, and book in for a time to chat with me. Now, this is a 45-minute chat with me. It's not a sales call. People do end up buying on the call, but it's not a sales call where I'm trying to close them down and I'm trying to use all these techniques to make them want to buy. I don't use any of that, right? What I do is I actually help them on the call. I show them all the mistakes they're making, and I show them how things could be. And often people say, you know what, I agree, how can you help me? I show them how I can help them with my coaching program that I have, which is money back guaranteed, the whole bit, and a certain percentage. Usually around about 25% of the people who actually get on the call with me are happy and want to come on a journey with me. And this campaign here, over this 2-week period that I'm showing you, that rate's actually down around about 17%, but I'm usually 20 to 25% on most weeks, okay? But that's what they go and book in there. They book a call with me, and I'll happily do the call. I'll phone them up, because I want to find out if the person's right for me, just like they want to find out if I'm right for them. So either we're a match or we're not a match. There's no one being forced into any program. There's no lockdown techniques. There's nothing. I think that the time for that has totally passed, and I think it's bad for business. I want to be able to have a call where we both enjoy it, and that's what happens on my calls, all right? So I have a whole system of doing that, a whole script. I've worked out the complete psychology of doing it the cool way, so to speak, right? I've done over 550 of this one script, so I now know how it works, and the percentages, right? So they go there, they book him for a call with me, and so the result is this, that, you know, out of 274 people, here's the exact data, 274 people opted in to see the webinar, but around about 50% will ever show, all right? So you'll generally, that rate's about the same every time, about 50% will actually show up. So 274 planned to come, but only about 50% will ever show up for a free webinar. And don't have to worry about that. The numbers still work, don't worry. And then about 25% of those folks will ask for a phone call with you. All right, certainly a phone call with me in this instance, right? 34 ask for a phone call to find out more. So over a period of 2 weeks, I might do about 15 calls in a week. I usually need to do about 10. I know in this 2-week period, there were so many calls coming in that I ended up taking 15 per week, maybe 16 per week, something like that, which is kind of cool. I just spend 45 minutes, maybe an hour, on the phone chatting with these folks. And out of that, then generally I'll get about a 25% enrollment rate. In this instance, I didn't get that. I got about 17%. Six became clients, and I happily took them on. They happily invested, and that's a good bond. Now we have a great program. Like, my coaching program is awesome because everyone in there actually wants to be there. We help each other, and it's fantastic. There's no one there sort of begrudgingly in the program. Otherwise, I sort them out right at the start, and I don't invite them aboard, right? So I don't encourage you to do that too. So the result being that there are the actual six people who came on board. Now, Obviously, I've blocked out their details or blurred out their details to protect their privacy, just out of respect, okay? But you can see this is actually from my Infusionsoft program, which manages all the sales and all the data. These are the six people that came in over that that period. They're real people, just like you can see, that's their name, and I've blocked out their phone number and their email, obviously. But that's what it's like when it happens, right? Now, the result is that six clients at an average of $5,997, as I've already explained, for a sales of $35,982. Now, I think you might agree, that coming in over 2 weeks is quite a good two-week period, right? And what I want you to realize is that this isn't just a one-off. This happens week after week after week, all right? So the result is ad spend, $6,544, which you might have thought was a lot to spend, but it results in about $35,000 every time, which means, you know, for every $1 I spend, I get about $5 in return. And I can get up to about $8 in return in most instances, all right? In this instance, it was 1 to 5, but I can usually get 1 to 8. You know, maybe depending on the month, the week, whatever, it varies a little bit, but either way, you're still making an awesome return on your money. And, you know, if you could have that in your business every single week or every 2 weeks, I'm sure you'd be happy, right? And it's low stress, it's low time commitment, it's enjoyable. But that is the way to be able to sell your expertise, which is what I call your asset. And if you know how to sell your asset the right way, then everything changes. Everything changes, right? So I can do this over and over again. Just run the ad and the system works every single time. So I hope that helped you out and explains a little bit about how that's done. But it's not rocket science. It's a fine-tuned system that I've been using now for a long time. It works nearly in every single niche that I've done it in, and hopefully it'll work for you as well. So if you'd like more information about what I'm sharing here, you might find a link near this video where you can actually find out more from me, and I'll happily teach you more of the details, step by step, how I do it. I'm a complete open book. You know, I have no hidden agenda. I teach everything, and I teach it completely. No problems at all. It's what I do. And then should you want to become a client of mine, that's an option as well. But again, I teach everything no matter what. That way, you know, I sleep well at night, but it's just the right thing to do. I just believe in helping. It's why I've always run my business, and I'd encourage you to do it too, by the way, as a marketing strategy, just to help. And if you do it strategically like this, then it's, you know, it's $1 down, $5 back at least every single time. All right, so I hope that helps you out. Now, I'm Brett, Brett McFall, and I hope to maybe see you one time and exploring and using this method for your business as well. Take care.